that a building under construction? No, that's a full building, man. There's no parked cars anywhere.
I remember not so long ago. Yeah. I went to a theater and I saw a Cool and the Gang show.
I need to get the Integrity Apartments like ASAP. I know tomorrow I gotta make my car payments, Buck's car payments since he's out of town.
Well, I've got $5,000 on me too. I ain't losing that. Daddy can wait. Just a little bit.
I think those cars are parked. Yeah, I can take one of these. I'll take this right here.
Look both ways, make sure there's no popo around. And then BAM! Yeah.
It'd be nice if I found two guns. Again, I need to start. I need to keep remembering to search these cars.
Takima, thanks for the tier one for 13 months. Holy shit. Takima, thanks for the 13 months. Appreciate that. I also need to move over my notifications to this side like it was before. There we go. Like one day it just wasn't working. I don't know why it wasn't working. Now it's working. It's on the wrong side.
We'll have to get to a goddamn police chase before we even goddamn get Kelly. It might happen. It might happen.
Hey, Stephanie J. Loves Games. How you been? Hey, hey, Sweetbread.
Sweetbread, you're so sweet. Just the sweetest.
I like this car a lot. I don't know why. How you feeling? The show must go on. The show must go on.
Hello?
Did you get my paint?
I did get your paint, baby. I'm on the way.
Okay.
All right, I'll see you soon, baby.
I have to hurry.
I'm hurrying. I'm goddamn. How fast do you want me to go?
Go faster.
Well, I'm going faster. I just had a cop being nosy. All right. Oh, I'll be there soon.
Bring help.
Bring. I need to grab people or I'll come on by myself?
No, just go. Okay. Yeah. Come by yourself first.
I'm going to come by myself first. And all right. I'll be there in a second. Maybe like two minutes. I'm hitting the highway now. No, man, let's go and get down here. Oh, shit, we get on the right side of the road.
Okay, hiya!
Rudy Monster 77, thanks for the resub for 2 months. Guys, if you didn't know, it is Subtember, which means you can resub for half the price and your first sub is half price. Pretty much everything except for get the subs is half price right now.
It's kind of neat. It saves me some money this month, to tell you that. It saves me some money.
This car's actually a little fast. Not really, but 130. I mean, a tuna chip in this car would really goddamn be fun.
I might actually do that in a little bit. Get a tuna chip.
Do some crime in this car.
You sounded down earlier. What's up? I'm just sick. I got like no energy. I feel like poop. What's up, Killer Tofu? How you doing, man? I in 45 years never heard a female say this. Drink some OJ. I've been drinking juice. Not orange juice, but I've been drinking juice. Well, not like I've been drinking a lot. Like I have a little bit. I've been drinking mostly water. Water and then taking Metamucil and decongestion and taking a lot of stuff. I've been grinding that classic life too. There's nothing else I can really do but just grind levels in a while and just relax. That's all I've really been doing.
Paya!
Yalger 20, thanks for the tier 1 sub, buddy. Appreciate that. Oh.
Oh, gee, this thing is a turn. And your mama too.
Yeah, that Celine Dion concert was
Kelly? Kelly? Kelly! Here, boy! Kelly! Kelly, come here, boy. Kelly. Kelly, where are you? Kelly. God damn. What the heck? Hey, have you seen that dumb motherfucker? He's really big. He's on steroids and you can't miss him. Have you seen him right here somewhere? Why are you sitting in your chair like that? What is wrong with you? God damn, there you go. Ooh. This would be a cool little house if you could buy it.
Oh my.
What in the fuck?
Help me. Help me.
Kelly, how the hell did you get in there?
Then I crawled in here.
I mean, you could climb it over that top bar.
No, I'm too beefy. Yeah, I'm just too beefy. These bars are unbreakable.
Stuck
in here. Stuck in here forever.
Hold on, stand back.
I can't really move, because, yeah. Unbreakable.
Yeah.
Stuck in here forever.
Yeah, hold on. Hold on now. Yeah, that just ain't doing nothing. Well, how in the fuck am I supposed to get you out of there, Kelly?
Okay. Not really stuck, Gladys.
Oh, so you're wasting my time.
No. Not wasting your time. Oh, my God.
Okay. See, that's gonna happen to you. See, that guy was probably a liar just like you are. Anybody just spontaneously combusted like you gonna?
No, listen. Listen, we're gonna make a whole lot of money, okay?
All right.
We're gonna tell, we're gonna get the news here. We're gonna get everyone here. We're gonna tell everyone that I'm stuck, okay? Just like 1984, Baby Jessica, stuck in the well. Except this time, Beefcake.
Who the hell is 1984 Baby Jessica?
You've never heard of Baby Jessica getting stuck in a well?
Is that the one with Lassie?
People, yeah, okay. Maybe, yeah, I don't know, bro. Look, all I know is she made a whole lot of money. People gave her, like, college tuition. They gave her all sorts of money. She made bank getting stuck in a well when she was just a little baby. This time, Beefy Kelly, stuck in a pipe. My turn. You know what? We're gonna make money. You're gonna be like, you know what? The inept cops are unable to get Beefy Kelly out of the pipe. We're relying on your public donations to get him out.
They want to put like a tweet out saying Kelly is stuck in a pipe and we need donations to get him out of there.
I don't know. Something like that.
Let's see if I can word it better. Let's see here.
The biggest problem is I'm scared that someone's going to try to grab me. Like, check this out. There's holes in this pipe. Like, if I move too much, fall right through. And I end up in the well. Road.
You seem good right there. Oh, yay! There you go. It's fucking raining.
Yeah. You got so much body oil on, I could just slip right in.
Let me call Mel. Have you talked to Mel yet?
Yeah, he's totally down with the scheme. We gotta get the news here. We gotta get word out that I'm stuck.
Oh no, I'll get my car. He didn't answer the phone.
Yeah, but he didn't answer either.
I guess I see. What, you gonna just sit here the whole time?
I have to. You gotta make everyone believe that I'm stuck in here. I need their donations for my 12,000 calorie diet. Otherwise, I'm gonna deflate. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna starve in here. The water level is rising from the rain as we speak. It's an emergency. The biggest problem is I'm afraid the cops are gonna come and they're gonna try to reach in and grab me. We can't have that.
All right, there we go. I put a tweet out. I'm gonna head on back into town. I'll see what I can do, sweetheart.
Yeah, get the news here.
I'm gonna have the news as well. I get the news here. All right. You need it. You need anything? You got food and water way down there? Need some crack?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. I got everything I need.
Good, cause I got none of that. Yeah, I'll see you in a bit.
You're my only hope.
Kelly! Hey! You realize you in a fucking drainage pipe and it's raining hard.
That's why you gotta do this fast.
Oh, God damn it. All right, so we need to find a group of people. Bring them down here. Bring the news people. Get donations. First step is gonna be get donations. We gotta get donations. Any amount will do. I doubt Taylor's gonna get a goddamn college tuition for being stuck in a goddamn pipe. Maybe baby Jessica did, but baby Jessica was a goddamn baby. Kelly's a grown-ass muscle man. Plus, everybody knows he's too goddamn stupid to go to college. So that's not gonna goddamn work. Mel's not answering this phone. I don't know what to do. Maybe Norm's aware. Maybe Norm can help. Gotta say, this just might be a good plan. What's up, baby?
Hey, can you put an ad on Yellow Pages or something?
Yeah, it's a good idea. I'll do that, too.
Okay, because I don't know if I want to tell people just to get here.
Yeah, they might find a way to break it open, and there goes your scam.
Exactly. I just called someone on the Yellow Pages, and I told them to get a hold of you. So, if you have an ad or something, then... It makes it a little bit more incentive for them to find you and then find me.
All right. Well, I'm going to put it in there, baby. I'll get started. Bye-bye.
Bye.
What? Hello?
No, put a GoFundMe on the Yellow Pages.
Fine. All right, I put it. There's a bunch of people at the courthouse. I'm going to put it up there. I'm going to run over to them.
Okay, all put right. An advert for GoFundMe for little boys, or man, little man, no, big man, big man stuck in pipe.
All right, sweetheart, I will.
Yeah, just, make it good. I trust you.
All right, I'll talk to you soon.
Okay, bye.
Yo, what's up, baby mama?
What's up, baby? Hang on one second. Let me put it up. Hold on. I got to put something in the Yellow Pages. Kelly's stuck in the well.
Yeah, pop that shit in.
Kelly's stuck in the goddamn... He's stuck in a pipe.
Yeah.
I'm accepting donations to try to get him out right now.
Yeah, you know what's on that shit.
What's on that shit?
I'm just chilling. I think you cool and super respectable and shit.
All right, there you go. I got it in. Respectable and shit. I never heard something like that come out your goddamn mouth.
Yeah, I think you respectable and shit.
What the hell are you on, Fred Durst?
Ketamine.
Ketamine? What's that?
Just some new shit.
Is that cat piss? I heard that if a male cat pisses in your face, you get high. So cats. You let cats piss in your face, honey?
Yo, you got them crazy ass bitch ass eyes.
Yeah, and you got them stupid ass goddamn dead soulless eyes. You want to keep going with this?
Yeah, but that's because I seen some shit, motherfucker. What shit you seen?
I've seen more shit than your ass.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What kind of shit you fucking seen?
Well, I've gunned down a man with a Tech 9 that's dead for good in front of the pink cage one time.
Yeah, that's some bitch shit.
I pushed a young Asian woman out of the back of a truck, and she busted her helper like a cantaloupe. I've been shot multiple times. I've been doing all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, go write a blog post about it, motherfucker.
I might just make a Reddit form about it.
Yeah, go write a fucking bulletin about it on my fucking space.
That's right. Baby, would you like to donate to help Kelly get out of the pipe?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's stuck in a pipe. I'm trying to get some money. Oh, Milton's calling me. Milton! Milton!
Yo, there you go.
Hey, are you okay?
Oh, thank you, sweetheart. I'm okay. Kelly's stuck in a pipe. I'm getting money right now so we can buy a bunch of lube and scoot him out of there.
He told me to call you, so, like, how do I help? What can I do?
You could help. You could help me try to raise money to buy a box of lube. The box of lube costs about $5,000. Okay. With that, we can go up there, and we're just going to grease his ass up and slide him right on out.
I mean, I could just give you $5,000, Gladys, if that's what you need.
I tell you what, if you want to do that. I'm going to see if I can get some more people to chip in just in case to boost the price or something. You know, never know, just in case.
What's your or Kelly's PayPal, whoever needs it?
Mine is going to be 70. I'm raising it, and I'm going to get everything going.
Go to a bank. We have to save Kelly.
I'm at a course right now. There's a group of people.
I'm just going to transfer it. Like, I'll just go to an ATM and just... Or is your bank account no good? Do you need the cash?
No, you can do bank account. That's fine. I'm just saying I'm going to the courthouse. If you need me, I'll be there. If you want to help me get this going, I'm going to be here. I'm going to talk to these people.
All right. I'll meet you. Is it 70, you said?
Yeah, baby, 70.
All right. I'll see you in a little bit.
All right, sugar. Bye-bye. Help! Help!
Apparently,
I feel like if this man started singing, it would be nothing but whining, and I might want to punch both him and myself eventually.
Can you sing us something? Maybe I've heard
Sing us one of your songs. I'm gonna let you down on one of my tracks.
All right.
And I want you to know, the way I rolled up in this town, I could have been a little bit more considerate, but I'm gonna let you know. This time, I'm gonna let it all come out. This time, I'm gonna stand up and shout. I'm gonna do things my way. It's my way. My way or the highway. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Fucking
beautiful. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. And I got some respect for them motherfuckers in them suits.
Remember?
Yeah, can I have everyone's attention real quick?
All right.
I've got a real emergency.
What, Gladys?
Kelly's stuck in a pipe.
Oh, dear.
Oh, good.
What kind of pipe?
It's a drainage pipe up there, Polito.
Oh, really?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh no, we better tell someone quickly.
We've already told the authorities. Darn. Authorities ain't doing nothing about it. I'm raising money for a GoFundMe to buy a box of lube so I can lube him up and slide him out like a baby fetus.
Yeah, just why don't you pop all the zits on his back because we call him back knee because all the roids he's taking. How about that? That'll slide him right out.
Yeah. He likes to oil up our chairs.
Hold on, does he have zits on the back of his knee?
No, back knee.
Yeah, on the back of his knee.
Wait a second.
No,
terrorist. He sat in one of the chairs in there, and the oil was so thick, it's still on that damn chair. 2 days later,
there was so much oil on that chair that the U.S. was trying to invade it like it was Iraq. Like,
exactly.
I bet y'all went in there, took a handful of that lube off that chair, and just went to town on yourself, didn't you?
What? No.
No, wow. I use margarine or Crisco.
Exactly.
There you go. Yeah, use mayonnaise.
Wait, what? Yeah. With a little bit of Aunt Jemima mixed in.
Use mayonnaise. Sugar. No, that makes it sticky. Use just
that's
mayonnaise.
Fine. I like it sticky.
And don't be using that goddamn, what's that nasty stuff?
Anton, you're going to give this guy his weapons license or what?
For cowards? All right, look. Hey, don't use that shit.
All right, fine. I will give Backwoods Hat here a weapons license. Come here, Backwoods Hat.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Set my shit up.
If anyone wants to make a donation for a box of lube, I'm a paying account. Yeah, yeah. It's
over here.
It could be $1. Come it could be $5.
Yeah,
don't matter.
That's the thing. That's where people come up to my show.
Why don't you just get like some clicking bell and rub it on him?
Give me the law.
Clicking bell?
Mm-hmm.
It has to be really, you know, high performance anal lube. That's the slipperiest. That'll get them way down.
Well, whatever.
There you go. You're good.
The whole thing, and I'm trying to get a whole box of Astro Glide. That's the most expensive.
I just gave you enough.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, sweetheart. I do appreciate your
help. I just gave you enough for a 55-gallon drum. You can buy it on Amazon.
Oh, shit.
Well, I'm going down to the store to go get it right now, sweetheart. And thank you so much for your help. I'll see y'all later. I'm going to go get him out of here. Uh-huh.
Goodbye.
Good luck,
Gladys. Fine. Eugene!
Whoa!
Eugene!
Who the
hell are you emergency!
Where have you been, Gladys?
I've been sick. Ah!
Oh, Jesus.
How did that happen?
Wow. Did you just headbutt my bumper?
Unfortunately, I did.
Can I take my car out, please?
Listen, everybody. Kelly is stuck in the pipe. Kelly is stuck.
What does that mean?
That means Kelly is trapped in the pipe, and I gotta buy a whole box of lube to get him out. I'm raising money right now.
Or?
Kelly? For some reason, saw something shiny in a drainage pipe, climbed in,
All right.
Got stuck, and now he can't get out because it's been raining and it washed away all his oil, so I had to get a whole box of Astro Glide to squeeze him out.
Where is he?
He's in Polito.
Polito?
Yes.
Oh, the hell, is he still stuck in there?
He's still stuck in there. I almost have just enough money to get him out of there. I think I might actually have enough.
You need
to get
pay
him.
To get him out of a tube?
No, I need to get a box of lube. We gotta go get the lube from down the street.
What?
I have to pay for the lube. Lube ain't free. You know Astro Glide's expensive. I know your ass probably having to use it all the damn time in your damn car.
I ordered that giant gallon, the 10-gallon tub. Or whatever, the 40-gallon tub.
How much was that?
A couple hundred. I have that big tub, you know. Whenever I masturbate, I just get in the tub.
You don't just take
why take some of the lube out and just get in the tub with it, you know?
Well, doesn't the sperm and everything kind of just linger in there and get crusty inside the lube? And you have little bits of crust?
Well, it doesn't get crusty. It stays wet.
Ah, might need to try that.
You just mix it in, you know? Just slowly the lube went from clear to kind of milky color now.
Well, that means it's dirty, yeah, if it's milky.
It's not gross. It's not dirty. It's just got some of me inside of it, that's all.
Look, do one of y'all have a four-door car? We have to go get him out.
Sure.
I've been trying to call Mel. Mel's gonna answer the goddamn phone.
It's because he's in a Lamborghini right now, and as soon as he's in that car, he doesn't do it. He can't concentrate on anything else.
Oh, that is, where did he get a Lamborghini from?
He said Robbie.
Oh, it's Robbie's. Robbie spent all of... Oh, bye-bye, my head imploded.
Oh, no!
Oh, I can't be bothered to come back. Bye! Enjoy my car, Gratis.
Have a good night, baby! Well, free car.
Yeah, free Than King. Not bad.
All right. With your donation... and the donation for the judges, that should be just enough to get a stupid ass out of there. That, you know, his dumb ass... saw something shiny and climbed in there.
Yeah, of course. I think as his muscles expanded, his brain contracted.
Lord have mercy. Yeah. Well, no, his brain's never been... He's really always been kind of dumb.
Well, I have some more money for him, too. He's got to give me the gun safety course. I told him. I talked to him earlier today. So if we can rescue him, maybe he can come give me the safety course and I can give him some more money.
Oh, I mean, I'm wondering. I don't know if he works there anymore. I remember one time...
He said today, when I asked him, he said he could still get through the course. And I said, it's still recognized by the judges. And he said, yeah, it's an official course, so...
All right, fine. Yeah, let's go. Let's go get... first, we need to get a box of lube. I'm going to go get that. We can put it in the back of the truck. And then we'll go up and get his ass. Well, let me call Norm. I saw his car there, but I don't know if Norm's there. I don't know.
Yeah, we'll have to see. I saw Norm, but it was like 3 or 4 hours ago.
The tsunami just happened. This car's in front of the courthouse. Hopefully it's still around. I don't know, unless it just left it there. Oh,
hey,
Norm, I need
Norm,
your help. Norm, I need your help. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you at?
I'm at the courthouse. I'm at the courthouse.
I'm pulling up a truck. I need you to get in. Kelly's stuck in a pipe.
Where are you guys?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
Okay, it's always sunny, Los Santos. Where am I going?
I'm in the cross garage. Where you at? I need to pick you up. We gotta get him out of there. We have to get Kelly out of there!
We're getting Kelly out of there!
Get in!
Get in, Norm. Quick.
Why is your phone number different?
It's not different. Sometimes the phone call ID
doesn't work. Wait, he didn't get in. He didn't get in. He's still back there.
Oh, I thought you got in.
Yeah, it's just it's a high riser, you know. It's hard to.
I'm getting fucking tired of coughing. All right. So we are gonna go. And right now, we have enough money to buy a box of lube. So we're gonna buy a whole.
How much is a box of lube?
It's like 5,000.
Oh man.
That's your strength, Astroglide. For dried up asses.
Someone just said on Twitter to call you. I'll call him instead. I got you.
You guys, number, tell him my PayPal account 70.
I'll tell him.
Who was it?
Hi, you represented. Hi, you reached the stand-in for Gladys Berry.
Hello,
PayPal
Gladys Berry.
70.
What's going on? Hey, Gladys. Long time no talk.
Is this Kendall?
You know, Kelly. Yeah, Kelly's in a pipe, and
what
she's about to
Kelly?
Die.
Yeah, I've got enough money right now, and I'm trying to. I need to go buy a box of lube. Get a big old box of lube. I'm driving
know,
to go pick that up right now, and then I'm gonna go
you
get
know
it
where
out
Kelly
there.
Is.
Yes, I know where it's at.
Get him out of there.
What if she's gonna die? She's going to drown.
Well, that's what I told him. He's like, it's raining, you dumb motherfucker.
Yes,
he's
that
like,
might be a possible thing. We'll see what happens. If we need more lube, I'll give you a call.
What are we
going to
do about him?
I'm just going to lube his ass up and try to squeeze him out like a baby
ass.
Out of a... Yeah, lube everything up.
Are you
putting
something inside
that'll
or
work.
Getting her out? I don't understand. Why do you need lube?
Because he can slide out the bars.
What bars? What do you mean?
He's in a drainage pipe and his bar is covering it. He climbed in there because he saw something shiny. I don't know.
Okay. Okay, so I'm sorry. Are you putting something into Kelly's asshole or are you pulling him out of a pipe?
No, I'm covering his whole body up with lube.
Okay. Okay. I'm not going to lube his ass. It's nothing perverted.
No, nothing perverted. No, Lord have mercy.
Okay.
I got to him.
How do I help?
I'll tell you what, where you at right now?
I am in front of hospital waiting for Jerry.
Jerry? Kello?
Yes. We're robbing a bank.
You ain't robbing a bank with Jerry Kello.
Kidding. No.
Where's
what? Jerry Kello's a lawyer. Wouldn't believe he's a lawyer. I mean, you're just a... That's crazy. Well, I tell you what. If you want to help with some money to cover the lube,
shoot
some money over to PayPal number 70. That's for the GoFundMe.
Okay, absolutely. I will be sure to send it to the GoFundMe.
I appreciate it, sweetheart.
All right. Okay.
All right, Ron. You have a good day, baby.
You
oh,
too.
Gosh,
take care.
I need a radio.
I haven't heard from Ryan Kendall in fucking months.
Oh, that was Kendall?
Yeah. Hang on. Oh, it's heavy.
Throw that shit back there, Gladys.
I help you. I help you.
Need help. I need help. Need a hand.
It's like
need
a
there you go. Put it in there.
Yeah, there we go.
Whew.
Now we gotta go get him.
All right, we better hurry up. I still have to clock in.
Hiya!
Let's go. Time is afoot.
Wait, you don't have the keys.
What are you doing in the driver's seat, dum-dum?
Oh, you're right.
Hiya!
Sorry, I just get too excited sometimes.
Yeah, I do that the same. I do the same things we are. All right. Off we go!
Oh, Alpha Q up. Thank you so much for the tier 1 sub and Form Troll. Thanks for the tier 1 sub. Appreciate that, guys. Thank you.
All the EMTs. Man, quick. Call the EMTs, Norm.
Is the lube okay?
Yeah, the lube is fine. Norm, are you calling EMTs?
I think Norm is just as hurt. He went flying out too. He might need to call the EMTs, sweetheart.
Oh, I'm calling now. Yeah. Oh, God, geez, Norm, are you okay?
Back like a ping pong.
All right, let me call. Where are we? We're on Eclipse Boulevard. I think they're coming. Hold on. Let me call again. Here we go. They're here. I was just calling 911. Gladys and Norm are hurt.
Gladys, what the hell happened?
I hit a car and I've been going that fast and went through the goddamn hood.
You ejaculated out the windshield, I gotcha. Did the same thing happen to Norm over there?
Yeah. Well, that he got hit by a car also.
Castanon, can you grab Norm? Man. We'll bring him on the sidewalk.
Make sure that box of lube doesn't get wet in the back of that truck.
Got 47. All right. Got ejaculated out the windshield. The other guy hit by a car.
Nope.
10-4. Thank you, Hotel 2.
I got you, Norm.
All right, Glass. What's hurting on you? I'll try and keep some pressure on you.
My mouth and my leg. My right leg. My mouth and my leg.
Your legs are out.
I think I busted my mouth and cracked my dentures.
I don't know. I'm gonna focus on your legs. I'm just gonna keep pressure on them. You know, make sure they're nice and straight. Make sure you're not trying to break them in any way, shape, or form. So what the hell happened to you guys? Were you going so fast, just poof, right out the windshield?
I was going under 70. I wasn't even going that fast.
Under 70, Gladys. You know what the speed limit is in the city?
I was going like 55 max.
It's 35 miles an hour for a speed limit.
I was wearing my seatbelt now.
Your channel is so calm that I can't show you my modding skills.
That's not my business right now. But right now, I'm trying to make sure you are safe and you are still alive, at least. Don't worry, you'll be fine, Gladys. You'll be fine. This is where EMS is. All right, EMS is coming. They're down in occupation right now. They're on their way, Gladys. All right. Sir, can you do you mind? Jesus Christ!
He's walking all over me.
Get rid of
my damn titties.
No, they don't care. That's locals for you. You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Gilly, are you in here now?
The sirens now. They're coming. All right, they're coming.
Gladys and TT need to meet.
Here she comes.
We have to come back here to get the truck, Gladys. I don't have the keys.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Alright, we're having keys?
Alright, so Gladys got ejaculated out the truck, and Norm down there with Casanova got ran over while trying to save Gladys.
Oh boy. Alright, Gladys, can you move your fingers and toes for me?
Yeah, I can move them.
Okay, perfect. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and clean up this injury here on the corner of your mouth, okay? We're just gonna get some pressure on that, get some Steri-Strips. Nothing too serious. And a small little cut on your hand here, again, nothing too serious. Alright, now, are you feeling any major pain anywhere other than this injury to your thigh that I'm seeing?
Well, I busted my lip, but that's not hurting as bad anymore. Just my leg. Hip. Officer, I need you to rub my leg.
Alright, I'll rub your leg.
Rub my leg.
Rub it nice and quickly. Not too much pressure.
I'm just gonna
get this wrapped up here.
That's it. Yeah, use your fingernails. Use your fingernails.
What? My fingernails? What? No, I'm just gonna use my hands. I'm not gonna use my fingernails.
Gladys, I'm gonna go ahead and get an IV started in your left arm here, okay? Little pinch.
You'll be fine, you'll be fine, Gladys.
Right. We're just gonna get you some mild painkillers, just something to take the edge off, okay?
Okay.
Alright, any dizziness, nausea, blocking of your vision?
Only heartburn and indigestion is about it.
Heartburn and indigestion.
I've been eating a lot of hot sauce and hot dogs is about it.
Okay.
I was about to say, do you have another heart stopper, Gladys?
Oh, just a lot of hot dogs, but I've been feeling spicy, so I've been using all kinds of hot sauces lately.
Okay. All right, Miss Glass, I'm going to go ahead and get you on a stretcher here, okay? We're going to get you in the ambulance. Nice and easy. There we go.
Remember me!
You're not going anywhere. Little bump on the way in? All right.
Jesus! Save me!
Killer's control. A solid win. Thanks for the tier 1 for 5 months, man. Appreciate that. Thanks so much. Yeah, my channel's really calm until I run into somebody that doesn't like what I do in RP or I shoot them. Anytime a gun's involved, then people come over. That's when the chat's not calm. That's about it. Oh shit, I gotta find a news crew. Oh, I hope they don't lock up that truck.
Norm! Yep.
Kelly's totally dead, but Kelly's also freaking camped.
They wanted to impound it. I told them not to, because we have the lube in there.
Oh, they got the lube in the box. It's Eugene's truck, too, and he went to bed.
That's unfortunate. You know what else is unfortunate?
What?
Ejecting from your vehicle?
No. Kelly said he's not gonna vote for me.
Once we save his life, he'll vote for you. Once we save his life.
If we save
What are you running
life,
for mayor?
Yeah, Gladys, I already said that.
You should
me and Farterman, I already had a debate with Farterman and I won because he said no and left.
Pretty good
debate,
man.
We were in a debate and then he left into his office or whatever, and apparently he got shot. So, last man standing, I'm winning right now. So, hey.
Medical is currently 247's at the hospital. Alright, nice and easy here, Norm. What?
Got you, call Kelly and said we're still on the way.
Is that what happens to that kid in Heavy Rain? The kid that gets kidnapped? I never finished that game. Like, I played like 2 hours into it, then I watched Djibouti Show play the rest of it, and I never saw the ending.
Class, nice and easy here.
Did you hear what I said? I said LSPD's a gang!
All right, there it is again.
Hi, he run his legs over.
Oh, Brittany, I love the hair.
I'll be back with you.
Thank you. My ponytail fell off.
That's weird. I don't see it.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up? What's up, lady?
You seem to say her tail fell off.
I think so.
Oh. I've been watching a documentary about some boy in Brazil had a tail.
Really? In Brazil?
In Brazil, yeah. They never cut it off. It just kept growing. Yeah.
Well, that must have been interesting. Can you imagine having a tail? I wonder what it'd do to our balance.
Well, of course, there's people out there who put butt plugs in that pretend they have tails.
That's true. That is a pretty common fetish.
Pretty common, yeah. I tried it one time, but it was a skunk tail. They ate a lot of beans, so it didn't really work out too well. Earl thought it was kind of nasty.
Yeah, that
And then I ate a lot of Taco Bell and beans, and so I accidentally shit it out, and I sprayed him like a skunk by accident, and he was pretty upset about that.
Well, Gladys, that would not have been very pretty.
Oh, hell no, it wasn't. I had to goddamn clean up off the walls.
Oh, boy. That's not fun at all.
Oh, halfway through our lovemaking session, Lord have mercy, you should have seen it. Never again. I told myself, never again.
Yeah, I'm sure that set off a couple of chain reactions as well. Probably very, very unpleasant.
Yeah, he threw up on my face, and I threw up on the floor, and then I slapped him, and then he fell and hit his head on the table. It was bleeding everywhere. It was crazy.
Oh, Lord. All right. Well, Miss Scott, it sounds like you have a lot of fun sometimes, as messy as it gets. We'll let Duxford take a look at you here, okay?
Oh, thank you, sweetheart. Oh, whoa.
You're welcome.
Oh, whoa.
Me and I, yeah.
How you doing, Ducky?
Doing alright, I got the feel on you already.
Yeah, I bet you like that, huh?
Yeah, I do.
I bet when you goddamn pounding pixie, you picture my head on her body.
Yeah, I picture your mouth as her booty hole.
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's go ahead and get you in this bed here. Any problems with your vision? Nausea, dizziness?
No.
Kelly's trapped in a pipe, sweetheart. I gotta go save him.
Okay. Well, let's get you on this bed here. Dr. Duxworth will be with you.
That stupid ass
smoke in the pipe.
No, that too. Okay. But he's stuck in a goddamn pipe.
What's going on, Apples? I got hit by a car.
Feeling any pain anywhere?
Yeah, my legs hurt really, really bad.
Is he handcuffed?
Gladys?
Norm is
ready for a huge lawsuit against the MRPD for unlawful detainment?
Why are you handcuffed right now?
Exactly.
All right, Norm, I got you. Nice and easy.
Ah, this is great.
I need to talk to this officer.
All
right, how? He cuffed me while I was on the ground for some reason.
He must have accidentally done it. He just
yeah,
you know,
it was an accident.
Yeah, you used
he's
to
always
it.
Really nice. I just want to give him a hard time about it.
Yeah, definitely do that. That's fun.
All right, let me go get my car and I'll come back.
I got a car.
Oh, okay.
It's at the courthouse.
All right, you need a ride? Oh, you got to wait here for Ducky.
Have to wait here for Ducky. Yes,
okay.
Go ahead.
Sorry.
Oh, wait for Cat. You're fine.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.
Save Kelly.
Norm, where'd you go?
Always breaking the glass, Norm.
He's wearing his glasses, wearing a helmet at least.
All right, where's your car? Your car is gonna take forever. Let's get mine. Your car is slow.
Mine's at the courthouse.
Yeah, so is mine, and mine's faster. Let me go get it, and I'll come back here for you guys.
All right. I want to drive. If it's that fast car, I really want to. That thing's cool as hell.
Oh, yes. Then we'll wait for that.
Actually, we can just fight. We can run with them.
That's true. But that also requires effort, Gladys.
Well, if you don't want it, you ain't got it. Whoa!
I have to clock in.
Why haven't you clocked in yet?
Because I had my head go kablooey, and then once I headed to the courthouse, you screamed at me.
Yeah, I tend to do that a lot.
Real quick. Kelly can wait.
Yeah, pretty. I've been sick, so it's been hard for me to get on.
Where's Norm?
He's going to clock in the courthouse. Wait for my friend.
Oh, okay.
I watched you and a Chiha roleplay the other day. That was really good. That shit was funny as hell. Mel and Chang trying to get a Chiha.
Hurry, Norm, hurry. We gotta save Kelly. We're so behind now. Alright, hop in, Norm.
I'm tired of coming.
Over here.
Paya!
Stony McStone with 8 months, dude. Tear myself for 8 months in a row.
Alright, let's get in that truck and grab that lube and head on up there. I know exactly. I'm gonna mark it on the map. Where's that?
Alright, yeah, it's right up by Gentry Manor Hotel. Oh god, it's raining again. He was saying that the water was filling up in the pipe and he was gonna drown.
Yeah, we gotta hurry!
Wait, it's back there? No. Oh, you're talking, we gotta get to the truck. The truck is over here.
Yeah, well, I might where he's at.
Alright.
Should be right over here somewhere, yeah.
Yeah. If the cops didn't impound it, they said they were going to. I made them promise they wouldn't. Oh, geez, they did. What are we gonna do now? Get another one?
Watch out.
Where's the lube store?
We're about to find out.
I'm right up there on the left, right up there where the liquor store
is. I'm with Gladys right now.
I got a buddy to get one more.
Tell Archie, and then I'm with Gladys right now. Tell Archie, and I'm with Gladys already.
I can't afford any more astroglobe. I'll just get a bunch of mayonnaise.
Yeah, that'll work.
Hello, Gladys, Barry.
Oh, well, that's awkward.
Miss Gladys, it's Chloe.
Chloe, how you doing, sweetheart?
Hi, where's Kelly? We came to help.
Well, I tell you what, I'm gonna head there and I'll ping you. What's the number? I got I'm getting a whole box of mayonnaise to slide them out.
Number one,
all right. As soon as I get there, I'll ping you. I'm getting a whole box of mayonnaise so we can slide them out.
Come in, we got lube and stuff.
You got lube too?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. We'll mix the two together. Lube and mayonnaise. My favorite. All right,
yeah,
baby.
We got this. Just ping us when you're there.
All right. If you want to go ahead, it's kind of close to the gas station up there in Palito.
It's near the gas station?
Yeah, but I got to ping you exactly where it's at once I get there. We're on the way.
Okay. Yeah, ping me.
All right, see you soon. There you go. Take that to the car. Apparently, Chloe's going to get some lube, too, so we're going to mix the two together.
All right. Alright.
Hurry, was your birthday so far, man? Happy birthday.
Safely fast.
I hope you're having a good day.
Do we have to take the side roads? Can we not take the highway? Is it too annoying to go all the way to the highway?
No, take the highway.
Yeah, fuck this. I hate going through, like, the side streets to go up to Palito. Fuck that. Seatbelts.
Oh, good thing you said so. I was wearing mine.
I always wear my seatbelt.
It just didn't matter last time.
I still fly out of vehicles this week.
How fast was I going when I crashed? I feel like I was going on the
70. Not very fast at all, yeah. Not fast at all.
I really felt like you were going slow, and I was startled to see myself get ejected.
In my eyes, you were just standing in the road, Norm. You weren't ejected. Like, you were just standing in the road after the accident.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Bruce Light Juice, thanks for the 2-1 sub for fucking
you.
5 months, man.
Call EMS, call EMS. I thought you were just standing there.
Oh, nope. I was definitely bleeding out.
Move out of the way!
Hurry, this rain is heavy.
Lord have mercy. He's gonna be goddamn drowning by the time we get there.
Yeah, tweet him or text him. Let him know we're on our way.
I did.
He wanted a camera crew to be there, but I didn't see any camera crews anywhere.
Yeah, I don't see Mickey around.
It's all right, I have my phone. I can put a GoPro on my helmet.
Well, that's good. I love to say Norm Cam.
God, this car is not very fast, is it, for a sports car? It's in the sports category. I don't understand.
Okay, I'm going to have to take off my glasses. Yeah, It won't fit on the helmet for some reason while I have my glasses on.
Just tape it on.
Here's some duct tape. I keep it in my purse. Oh, stop at the gas station up here to get some burgers first. I'm about to die.
No. We got it. Kelly's the one that's going to be dying.
Hold on. I'll put them in the glove box.
All right.
Keep driving. I put sandwiches in the glare bricks. I have plenty of sandwiches.
Okay, there's some burgers in there too.
Thank you, boys.
Of course.
I just had a fortune cookie that said, it's better. I'm gonna read it out to you. It's kind of dumb, right?
All right.
It is better to attempt something great and fail than attempt to do nothing and succeed.
All right. I mean, yeah. Kind of.
I'd rather do nothing and succeed than do something great and fail. I mean, why would you want to do something really cool but fail at it?
Because at least you have the experience.
Perfect. Well, you get the same experience by doing nothing.
Not really. It's kind of boring, right? The experience is boring.
Oh, he passed away to the left. Go back.
Turn around.
It's right here on the
right.
Oh,
shit.
Right in that little alleyway.
Grab it out of the trunk.
Feels shitty.
Wait, is he there?
Kelly!
Kelly!
Kelly! Ah! Kelly! Don't worry, get mayonnaise and lube to get you out. Don't worry. We got mayonnaise and lube.
Oh, wait, hold on.
I don't want to die in here.
You'll float too, right. Kelly. You'll float too.
I made melted gay. He said, too, grab the Kelly. Mayo, and I was like, fuck that, it's too heavy.
You'll float too, Kelly. You'll float too. You lied and I died.
Wait, what?
You lied and I died.
What is that supposed to mean?
You'll float too, Kelly.
Listen, Kelly, listen.
What?
You bitch. But don't worry, we got help, we got mayonnaise, we got some lube, we're gonna mix the two together, we're gonna slide you right down there, all right?
Okay.
But there was no camera crew around.
You gotta get the news.
But no one's working news right now.
Shoot.
It's all right, I have my GoPro on my helmet.
Okay. I think
there's
clowns back there.
There's clowns?
I know, that's what I was saying, you'll float too.
No.
You'll float too. You'll float too. You lied and I died.
Hold on. They might not know where we are. I might need to go grab them.
Yo, did you know that the second movie of that is coming out this week?
I didn't know that.
Yeah. Metro, did you grab the mayo?
I did not see what she's doing.
Over here.
I already
saw it. Let's see if
I have the mayo.
Troy, you help the district attorney.
We're down here!
I'm deflating by the minute.
Yeah.
Alright, what's that last of Timmy's stuff?
It's alright.
Yeah, wait, Kelly's stuck in this pipe.
Help me.
Alright, now everybody help me open these goddamn jars of mayonnaise.
Alright, you have mayonnaise.
That's one. That's two. Alright.
Firmly grasp it in your hand.
Hey, Kelly, here, rub this mayonnaise all over your body, baby. All over your body. Chloe, did you grab the lube?
Yeah, here.
Give me that lube.
Mix that all together.
Here, close your eyes. I'm going to squirt this on you.
This trash.
I'm going to squirt this on you. Hold on, Kelly. Close your eyes.
Here you go. Oh, my God.
That's a lot going on.
A lot going on. It's terrible.
Go back up. We're in the splash zone.
There you go, baby. I got all the lube on you. I need more mayo!
Tactical mayo deployed!
Alright, I'm here, Chloe.
Chloe!
Here's the last that I have.
Okay.
There's the last jar.
There you go. Yeah, lathering it, lathering it, lathering
here.
Lathering it.
Why is everybody dying?
All right.
Lathering, lathering.
You're not gonna die.
All right, baby, you lubed up. Head to toe with mayonnaise and lubricant.
Yeah.
You should be able to slide out now.
Hold on, I'm putting it on myself, too. Maybe I can help pull him out.
All right, come on, Kelly.
You can do this, Kelly. Come on.
The fuck?
Do the montage music.
All right.
I'm so stuck, guys.
Grab. Let's grab.
Everybody grab him. Everybody grab him. Grab him on the pool. Grab him on the pool.
Oh, my God.
I can see the head. He's crowding. He's crowding. I can see the head.
He's like a super. Oh, God. This is like the worst tunnel birth I've ever seen in my life.
My skin.
Gladys, let go of me.
I'm sorry. You're just so handsome.
No!
I got him! I got him!
I got him! I got him! I got him!
Are you alright?
I'm free!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
How the hell did you get here?
Oh my God!
I followed Gladys!
Oh my God!
Okay. Because Rowan said
free.
I had to come find you, and then I found you.
Oh my God!
Yeah,
holy shit!
I'm blacking out. That was beautiful. Alright.
Well, now you're covered in mayonnaise.
You do a bunch of squats, like Kelly. Otherwise, your butt wouldn't have squeezed through.
What? Are we not going back up? Oh, I guess.
Oh my God,
Kelly, you might actually be in the
It's
level.
Like a second birth.
Is there such a thing as too swole?
Kelly, 3.0.
Kelly was so swole we couldn't get him out the hole.
Oh my God.
You're stuck
in
there.
I got a lot of mayo on me.
That's a new oil.
I'm tempted to just take a fingerful, just wipe the mayo off you and taste it, but you're covered in dirt too, huh?
Yeah, no, that's
hard to
sleep. It's all right.
Where's it? Where's the needle?
I feel as though the chief justice is being an impatient bastard.
Okay, speaking to the helmet.
Okay, I was terrified. I thought for sure I was gonna die. It was in 1 second where I was 100% sure I was gonna die in there. But here I am. Bigger, stronger than ever.
Hello,
I persevered. Here I am.
I'll see you later.
Hashtag. Hashtag swole life.
Thank you for your help.
Thank you, everyone.
You did God's work.
Sign some autographs if you'd like.
Thank you. Thanks for all your help.
Thank you, everyone. Couldn't have done it without you and your charitable donations.
What the
fuck? Got it. Oh, shit. The deer. How did the deer die?
Oh, shit.
Oh,
yeah, get some hot dogs.
We need to harvest these organs immediately.
No, the meat. Gotta save the meat.
Yeah, we need to make. Yeah, all right. Gotta save the meat.
That's good meat.
It is good meat. Go hot dogs with that.
Scalpel. Argent scalpel.
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 Scissors.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Duct tape.
No, duct tape.
What?
All right.
I feel like we might be in danger, everybody.
That's a bad idea.
My judge sense is tingling.
What is it?
I don't know why. My judge sense is tingling. I feel as though we could be in danger.
Anesthetic agent, please.
Anesthetic agent. Here we go. Here we go.
All right.
Like, we got to worry about whether or not. There you go. Wait, I feel like I might be getting left here.
Oh, shit.
Your judge sense is a tingling.
My judge sense is a tingling again.
You think so? Okay, well, I almost have all the meat.
Judging man, judging.
All right. Well, what's
does
this?
Does whatever a judging man can.
He can judge. He can put you in box for your life. Look out! He is the judging man.
Guys. You remember Indiana Jones Temple of Doom where he rips the heart out and like eats it? That's what I'm about to do with this deer.
Yeah, you believe he'll hot-oed? Well,
I'm gonna eat it. I'm eating it.
I don't like the proximity of that. I better go check on it.
How's it taste? Probably really irony.
Weren't you gonna cook it or anything? No.
No, you eat it raw, Temple of Doom style.
It's like deer sashimi.
Yeah, is it?
All right. Well, we got enough food to last us as long as it doesn't heat.
That was a lot of explosions in a row.
Yeah, I think the world.
Let's go check on the explosions.
I'm pretty sure the world.
We could have lost our car.
BAM!
Ow.
Ah! BAM!
The Sidewinder.
Oh my god. Zero Rice is being taken away.
Mescal, move.
Oh, did they all die in the road?
You get it? I'm doing my best. Good job, sir.
Motherfucker. Jesus Christ! Play, what happened?
Everything I'm going there exploded. Next. I'm going there next, okay?
Gladys, behind you, there's a truck full of people.
Where?
Wow.
Where?
Behind you in the forest.
Oh, Jesus! Woo! Woo! Uh-oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Judge.
Karma's a bitch. Y'all left the other. Karma's a bitch.
This is 687 of dispatch. I have the Chief Justice and the DA both burned alive here at the scene. Immediate 52s. Same scene. We have six down.
Yeah, and the doctor, you bitch.
I've called six times.
How you want to do this? We carry him to the road or leave him here?
No, right here. We don't want to move them in this condition.
Can't you? All right, hang on.
I can't stop the flopping. With flip, flip, flopping, the flip, flip, the flop.
Help the goddamn! Pop, the flip.
No.
Oh my god, this is the last punch in the perma card, isn't
anything
it, Judge?
Anything but that.
Yeah.
The judge isn't responding to my pleas.
I'm responding.
Now, that's your help with the burns, baby. I do it all the time.
Captain Eddie tore up my card yesterday, that asshole. This would have been it.
I blame Campanetti for literally everything.
But I got
get to the chopper! Oh, he's having a hard time driving that thing.
That's Angel.
She's having a really hard time driving. Look like.
I'll get
what?
Off of me.
What?
You flopped out of me. Get off my leg.
Hey, Kelly.
You get. Didn't order me.
Did you get?
Goddamn
remember the judges and Troy and everybody that was in that truck? Well, they're over here in the woods blown up. I'm standing by the truck.
No
holy crap.
I don't know how they ended up all the way over here, but they did. And it's kind
of
funny.
I just see a bunch of cop cars right outside Dignity Village.
Yeah, come straight across the road. Straight across the road in the woods.
Okay.
Ow.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I said when I walked around the car. I said, oh.
Okay.
Well,
all
how
right.
many punches
okay.
left?
Four. Got it.
Labar, are you getting that free Chipotle burrito at
Adrian,
this point?
Can you hear me? Oh, oh. Sorry, Norm.
What
sorry,
happened to move. Chief Justice?
Yep, I'm just going to need you guys to step out for me. Adrian, can you hear me?
No, but I don't
okay.
see him
can
any
you,
longer.
Can you hear
he's
me?
He's flopping around at your feet. I don't know.
Oh, my okay. God. There he is. Okay. All right. Is that Choi?
Yeah.
Oh my fault. Goodness, oh my god.
She was driving.
He came to rescue me.
What the fuck was that
they
local
need
doing?
Rescuing.
Troy?
Truly, they are the heroes.
Oh boy, yes, I can see you nice and easy. Okay, is it just the
Troy,
four?
Am I missing anyone else over here?
I don't think so.
That should
yeah,
be it,
Adrian.
Baby.
I got
yeah.
Adrian, yep.
Okay.
And Brooks is on the highway, is there anyone else?
No, that's it.
Okay,
it was
all right.
Four of us in the car.
This reminds me of these toys from like the mid-2000s called Mighty Beans.
Dennis, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, all right. Is anyone having trouble breathing?
I know.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I thought we were getting out of here.
Yeah, get my car over here. Oh, did you? You have a car?
I brought with Milton.
Yeah. What do we make?
About $8,000.
Holy crap! Hell yeah! Norm, you need a ride?
Yeah, I just killed two seagulls over there.
What? Why would you do that?
Why would you do that? I thought they were gonna fly, and then they didn't, so I thought they were scuffed. And then I realized, nope, those are birds.
You know what, Norm? In this world of contradiction, it's better to be married than wise.
It's better to be what?
Married than wise. And you know what? Make your life a mission, not an intermission.
Indeed.
I'm just reading these really corny...
Intermission.
Just reading, fortune cookies I had, yeah.
Yeah, I've had some cheesy ones, but
I had one more time that said, please try another cookie.
What are your lucky numbers?
Let's see here.
Those are important.
Why are these important? 31, 20, 43, 14, and 7. I ate three
That's
of them.
That's going to be the winning lottery
too late
ticket
to go get dinner. 6, 36, 22, 21, 41. And 19, 54, 37, 40, 47, 21. I got a bunch of lucky numbers. I got all the lucky numbers.
That's a lot of numbers. I don't know where Milton went, so let's just get out of here.
He drove his own car. Wait, is this his car?
No, this is my car.
Oh.
And this is obviously not the same car we drove
here. It's a very small car for you, Kelly.
Yeah,
it is. It's very tiny.
Like the pipe. I'm surprised this isn't giving you PTSD right now.
It is a little.
But only just a little. Oh, go back. There's some... Go, stop. I just saw someone.
Saw someone where?
Really? Are you sure?
I saw someone that looked like they were trapped in a trunk but floating there instead. Never mind. You can turn around.
Gosh.
Oh, you're going to be able to be the saving
grace.
This
tunnel gives me PTSD.
It must have been a ghost.
I mean, it looks like a big enough tunnel for you, though, Kelly. I mean, at least this tunnel seems big enough for you.
Oh, it was horrible in there. So cold. So dark, so echoey.
Echo. Another Regina gets claimed by the fence god.
Norm. Owner. Yeah. Did y'all hear that?
No.
I'm sorry. Norm!
What?
Norm!
Oh my god, she's trapped in a pipe!
Boner! Boner? I don't know her.
Venus!
Yeah, that's funny. This judge travels all around the city on a flatbed.
Well, I guess we can sell some hot dogs now.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Why not? Let's do it.
I gotta go to my house.
Let's eat some hot dogs, too. I worked out quite an appetite being stuck in that pipe.
Well, I basically take a whole lot of hot dogs in my mouth, huh?
I wasn't even in the pipe, and
I think for
hungry.
Years to come, people are gonna tell tales. Kelly,
about how some dumbass muscle man got stuck in a pipe when you chase something shiny.
Kelly, you should write a book and sell it.
Oh,
be the number one Los Santos bestseller because nobody's written a book.
I totally should about my heroic story.
Yeah, and you
about
could do a book signing.
Getting stuck in a pipe and then emerging victorious. That pipe will not defeat me, physically nor mentally.
Hiya! Ow!
Y'all don't need a bidet. You just aim your asshole straight, and when your shit hits the water, it should splash up in y'all hole.
Fidgety.
Yay.
Gnarly. Thanks for the tier 2 for 6 months, right? Gnarly, thank you so much. Appreciate that.
You don't need a bidet. You know, you don't really need a bidet. You just aim your ass so straight, and when the shit hits the water, it should splash right in your hole.
Now that's a good idea. Alright, Sam. Where do we go for hot dogs?
Well, I gotta find out where my hot dog van is to get him out of there. So go to this garage right here. I'll see if there's in here.
Okay.
Hey, there's my Regina.
Mmm.
A little loose. Alright, let me see here.
Let me put my car away.
Oh, it's impounded.
Oh, shoot.
To the Regina.
To the Regina.
And it costs $500 to the impound lot right here.
Wait, is there another impound lot?
There's only one.
Why is this little hook here?
That is for towing or something, I don't know.
Huh.
The same as that building back there, little garage used to be a mechanic area before it ran out of business. Alright.
Uh-oh. All right. Okay.
How come I can't get in my trunk? Hey.
What?
Someone try to get my trunk. I can't open it.
Oh, okay. Kaylee's got it.
Maybe just move it.
Hey, maybe I gotta move it. Let's go to the courthouse garage. We'll make a plan there. What in the fuck?
Got it now?
No, let me try popping the trunk.
I didn't know you guys left.
We look for you, Milton.
I was standing on top of my car watching the destruction.
We didn't even see your car!
Oh, really? Maybe that was it. Do you see it now?
Well, no, we probably saw it, but I guess it blended in with everything. I don't know. Milton, come here!
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, I got it! Alright, good news, bad news. Good news is I have hot dogs. Bad news, I only have 11.
Well,
that means you
water?
Can just charge more because it's like premium.
Yeah.
Well, let me check my apartment too to see if I got more somewhere.
Wait, can
supply
I buy
and demand,
one?
Gladys, supply and demand.
You can buy one when I start selling them, yes.
Can I see what they look like?
Sure can.
Hey, space sir, the training sir. Hey.
Space sir.
What the hell?
I never got your name from when you trained me the other day.
What are you, Lance Armstrong?
Oh, you're the one that gave me the money that one time. Hi.
I did give you the helmet for that. I gave you money for that helmet, didn't I?
Listen, yeah, Ellen DeGeneres, we have to do another training simulator. Are you ready?
Oh, I'm so ready. Oh.
Kelly, I got an idea.
It's part of the training.
I've got an idea.
What is this?
It's part of the training.
Yeah,
apparently, he is on the train. for space. So what if you take a car up Mount Chiliad, get him in it, and tell him he has to drive all the way down the mountain, just send him straight off the mountain.
Ooh, yeah.
And just say like, you know, when you go down here that fast, you know, it's just like if you're going into space. Yeah, we gotta do this.
Well, you're not gonna be low on cash when you successfully land on Uranus.
Oh, hold on, baby, are you training to go to space?
He's training to go to space. I'm helping him out, but we have an ultimate challenge after this. We're gonna see how he handles this. But if he handles this, we have another thing to plan.
Well, I was gonna say I have a really good idea. Maybe me and you should talk in the corner, Norm, to see which one's better.
Yes, we'll talk. We're gonna first test his first drop.
I can handle anything.
Yeah, I bet you can. Last time you tried the rover, you did all right. Now let's see what happens when gravity takes over.
Woo! I'm fine.
All right, Norm, come here, Norm.
Nice! 1 second. You stay there, you freaking can. Keep an eye on him.
Let's hear the plan. The charitable donations while we're right here.
Listen. What if we all go up top Mount Chiliad and we take two cars? And then we give him one car and tell him to drive down Mount Chiliad where that little wooden bridge is and tell him he needs to practice his G-spot training. You know, the G-spot force?
G-spot?
The G-force. No, he has to practice. Yeah, G-spot. He has to practice the feeling of G-force because
he's gonna find the G-spot.
When you're in the rocket ship, you can sometimes pass out or throw up because G-force is so intense. So he has to send a vehicle off of Mount Chiliad to feel a slight bit of the inertia and G-force that he will experience inside the rocket ship.
Airport, get him to launch up that ramp.
You know, that'd be like a rocket ship taking off. That's a great idea. In the Winnebago. Wait,
hold on, me and Kalec, I'll go to the bank.
He's
quick.
Not going
to
get
enough food. Do we have a tuner chip?
I have one.
Can we use it for my Winnebago to pretend it's a rocket ship?
We need something faster than that, but hold on, let me go give Kalec some, give some donate money. Hold on.
Wait, I have money. What do you guys need?
We'll be right back.
Just 1 second.
All right, Kalec, what's your bank account number?
29. Need to come up with more scams like that. That went perfectly.
Man, we're pretty good. Milton gave a five.
You want to split any of it? You want some of it?
No, baby, get yourself out of debt.
Oh man, I'm down to 13 grand debt. I'm doing so good.
I'm proud of you.
Oh my god,
I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you.
Exactly.
All right.
So, what's on the agenda?
You're gonna eat a hot dog. Once we get atop of a certain area. Actually, are we doing the rocket launch first?
We're doing the G-spot training first.
Okay. G-force. We're doing the G-spot G-force training. The G-spot is an accelerated version of the G-force. The G-force is usually when heading to space, but since we have to simulate that, it's called the G-spot. The geological spot that we have to go to simulate the G-force, which you will be experiencing when you're in a rocket ship. Now, this G-spot can be a little dangerous, okay? So what I want you to do...
Okay.
Is I'm going to write a form of consent, okay? You're going to sign this form of consent, okay?
Hold on, I also have something for you, wait.
Yeah, I'm trained in with G-Force, but I don't think I've ever gotten trained with the G-Spot before.
Yes, the G-Spot
I doubt you have.
That's way more difficult. And if you're going to go all the way to Uranus, sir,
most astronauts go their whole life without finding the G-Spot.
You know, Uranus is one of my top spots to go, so this is perfect.
Yeah, pick this up too, sir, behind you. Grab that armor on the floor. You're going to need
it. It's deep. Deep space. Deep interstellar travel.
Make sure you equip it.
Well, it's going to prepare you anyway. Deep space.
Black Spade 89, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Appreciate that, man.
It's like preparing you for a dark hole.
Exactly.
Alright, here's your little note.
A black hole.
Copy it. Put your name on there. Inscribe it.
Okay.
Just a standard, standard form.
Yeah, we wanted to keep it short and sweet. Of course, much like our lives.
Of course, there's an NDA associated with this as well. You can't speak about this.
Will you, do you think your car will make it up Mount Chiliad, Milton?
My car?
Yeah.
My car definitely won't.
But his might.
Maybe. Yeah, I think so.
What
I
do is, I'm driving this little two-door right here. This will be the car he's going to be testing him right here.
That's a test drive,
Then we ride down the mountain and nap. Let me put it in my Chihuahua mobile.
Hi, Gladys.
Hey, sweetheart.
How you doing?
Hanging in there.
You got Kelly out. How'd you do it?
Well, it was a whole crate of mayonnaise and one thing of Astroglide.
Mayonnaise?
Yeah, because mayonnaise is oil. It's just oil.
Well, yeah, but there's egg in it, too. Egg binds, so it could've, you could have, like, if it was hot, could have... Well, you need to jump. Girl, you need to jump.
I need to jump.
Dog on your shoe, yep.
Ah! Alright, there we go. I'm always having to jump. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, good job getting Kelly out.
Thank you, sweetheart. We got it stupid. He got in there because he saw something shiny. He was all oily and greasy. He got in there and he couldn't get himself back out because it started raining.
Could have blocked up the entire sewer system.
He could have drowned what he could have done.
Could have caused toilets to back up all over town is what he could have done.
Absolutely, that would not work well with me because the stuff that goes down my toilet, I don't want to come back up. Ooh. Well, baby, I'm about to go teach an astronaut about the G-spot. So I'll holler at you a little bit.
All right, take care.
I was a severe fraction of my G-spot. You don't even want to see Kelly's G-spot.
Yeah,
no. Oh, God.
You're not ready.
See, I can hit my own. I don't need... Oh, y'all ready to do this?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I'm so ready.
Who's going to drive the test vehicle up there?
Someone just texted me and said, hey, sex goddess, let me know if you in need of extra hands to rub that beautiful body of yours.
Damn.
What the heck?
That's very forward.
I like forward.
The hell is talking to you like that?
I don't know. I said who it is. All right, y'all ready to go? Kelly, you go out with me.
Yeah, who said that? You're taking the test vehicle up, Gladys?
Yeah, this is the one he's gonna. This is the one he's using.
Oh, okay.
So who do I go with?
You ride with me out to the norm.
Oh, okay.
Yep, there we go.
So we have to give you valuable training tips on the way up.
All right, he's got to do some G-spot training, so.
Oh, you're gonna show me the G-spot?
No.
Oh. How then?
A very fit man with nice muscles and a cute flower helmet. But when I get charged, it's a hell nut.
Flower helmet? Wait, is that Davey?
Oh, man, no. Yeah.
It's gotta be Davey, flower helmet.
Okay. Isn't Davey?
Well, if you want to see this conspire, you can follow us if you want.
I kinda do, yeah.
All right,
I'm gonna be in my head for a second.
Here with us.
Okay. Yeah, hop on the milk.
Should I get in too?
Can I get in? Mm-hmm.
Yes, go to the bank. Wait, I need to go to the bank. What?
All right, Randy.
Yeah, it's Davey.
You sure you're ready for this, son? This is a big commitment.
Yes, I was born ready.
That's the kind of attitude we like to hear about around here.
I've been dreaming about getting to space since I was a baby.
Yeah? Tell me about it.
Now there hasn't been any more paranormal investigation videos lately. Space, only because I haven't seen other two dudes in the server.
I took my tricycle down the hill into a ramp, but my ramp was made out of paper mache, so I kind of busted right through it.
Yeah, that's not how physics work there, son.
Yeah, I thought I could get to space, but you know I wasn't ready. But now I am.
Well, we're gonna teach you exactly what you need to get there.
Perfect.
Norm is the best instructor around.
Where did Norm go?
I have no idea.
They went to the bank.
Damn.
There they are.
There they are.
Now hop in.
I'm in.
There's more. There he is.
I follow me!
Instructor Norm, hurry up.
General Instructor Norm. G.I.
Commander.
Sorry, chat. Forgot to mute mic on that cough.
This guy is, he's probably gonna die doing this.
Yeah, but this won't be the worst thing we've ever done.
Yeah, I mean...
I did convince someone that Sun Moon was gonna goddamn, Now I heard him, he apologized, he got immediately shot, so I don't mind worrying about it.
Oh, we're just preparing him. You know, he thinks he can be an astronaut. We're gonna make him the best goddamn astronaut ever.
Get down, get down! I bet this car's faster than his.
No way.
Yeah, that car is slow.
Is it really?
Yeah, it really is.
I mean, this car is a piece of shit too, though.
I got the 140 on the way to you. Look, you can't keep up. I'll slow down for him. Yeah, he doesn't have the top speed.
Yeah, it could just be the way he's driving, though. Yeah, it's Milton. Look at him.
Well, we were floored on the way to you. I don't think he hit, like, 120. Do you think he's actually going to find a G-spot up there?
I think he will. I think he's going to go for it. Door is just like wide open for me, at least.
I hate when that happens. It's not for me. Yes, it was just annoying. The thing is, his car might be able to make it, but this car might not.
Maybe I should grab a car too, just we have another one, a backup.
Well, there should be motorcycles up here. I got a lot here.
That's a good point. It's gonna be fine.
I just wanna make sure he made it up. Oh God, Mary's calling me.
Mel's calling me.
Hey, Mary!
Which one I want to be at?
Well, because I'm trying to go up Mount Chiliad and I'm going down here. I lost momentum. I think both of us. What you doing? Hey, what you doing, baby?
We're going to help him find the G spot by getting him down the mountain.
Yeah. Oh, over here at the hotel.
Well, let me someone's about to
know how to find the G's.
I'll call you right back. Someone's about to send that car from Mount Chiliad and pretend to be an astronaut. Why you sound so sad? Cool. What's wrong with you?
Alright, I'll hit you up in a little bit.
Hell, if they just want to fuck their car over, just
I was
give
rescued
it
from the whale, by
I stole the car.
I
did this so I could watch him crash, you know.
Yeah,
you don't like me. You don't mess with people today.
Okay.
Well, whatever. Yeah, whatever. All right, just call me back when you've done messing with people.
We all do, baby. I'll call you back.
Fine, here we are.
What a man want?
Apparently, he's getting into bike stuff. Bicycle stuff.
Bicycle stuff?
Yeah.
Since when?
If I want to do bike stuff.
Ooh. So dusty.
I know.
We gotta go down and get more speed, come on, no, we can't stop, that's the problem.
We need more momentum.
This'll do it.
Yeah. Be fine. We got this. All right, floor it. What did Mary want?
This thing's easy way. I wonder what I'm up to.
Cool. Who's calling you now?
I don't know, but I can't answer. I'm goddamn. I cannot stop the car right now.
No, I'm getting
there you guys are.
Yeah, almost got stuck. I'm good now.
All right, radio What's channel 240.5.
Hello? I'm just going to breathe into the phone and be creepy. Say something. I could do two. Yeah, see? Yes, it's weird. Right, I'm hanging up now.
This is scary as fuck, hey!
Uh-huh. Yeah. Why won't this car stay in the path?
Imagine when this guy like realizes that we stole his car, and he's like, "How did my car get up there?"
Here we are.
This is gonna be so great.
You gotta go down the other way.
Okay. You guys have a radio?
Yeah, but I'm gonna give my car position, not doing it.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
240.5. All right, the car's in position. You guys coming down? Hello?
I don't think they're on the radio. I'll call
them. Oh, tell them to come down here a little bit.
I'll never forget that, Smokey. That was so funny. I'm gonna do a front flip off the top.
Hey, why are they touching the dirt bikes? They realize that something happens. We need those, and they're not gonna be there because someone's gonna crash it.
Well. Oh well, too late now.
All right, down here, come on, y'all, come on.
Ready? Where's Kelly? Where's Kelly?
Kelly's getting
real quick.
Them.
Oh my, that's Kelly, quite a jump.
All right, no, don't enter the car yet. We have to do a couple of pre-screens.
Oh goddamn!
Kelly,
okay.
That's why I don't know why y'all grabbed those bikes.
Kelly, get off the bike.
I'm good.
Kelly, get off. I need your help for a pre-screening, okay?
Those things are a last... If something happens, we need those bikes, so don't mess them up, y'all.
Yeah.
Kelly? Astronaut?
Yes?
This is my number. Put it into your phone right now.
Oh, okay.
Now, Kelly, right I want here? You to perform a BMI, a BMI analysis on this boy here. Happens. Get his body fat percentage.
Oh, he's got a huge spacesuit on. I can't.
Give him a feel.
You just cop a feel.
He's a little doughy. I don't know, bro. You need to work on your physical fitness. I don't know if you're up for the task.
But Kelly, dough rises. The door rises.
What is your name, son?
Edwin Aldrin.
Edwin! Are you ready to find the G-spot?
I'm so ready.
Say it.
I'm ready to find the G-spot.
That's right. Put your hand up.
How?
That should be muscle.
That should be.
Yeah, you'd be smart enough to figure this out.
All right, now look over there. You see that moon?
Yes.
You'll never be there if you can't find the G-spot.
Paya!
Oh.
So this is up to you.
Have you ever seen Finding Nemo?
Yeah, yes, I have.
You know the currents that the sea turtles on? We're like, just gotta ride
Andy, man, thanks
away,
for the 20 gifted subs. Holy shit. Thank
it's
you, thank
like
you, thank you, thank you.
The G-spot. They didn't have that current, a.k.a. the G-spot. They wouldn't be able to ride the wave. And there'd be no sea turtles left in this world.
You know,
so now it's your time to be a sea turtle.
And if Lance Armstrong never found the G-spot, He never would have made it to the moon to bring us back cheese.
Exactly. You're right.
The world would never have cheese. How would the world be without cheese right now?
That's what I don't want to think about a world without cheese. World. Imagine a hot dog without cheese
actually,
and chili.
Actually, guys, it was Jerry from Tom and Jerry. They got us the cheese off of the moon.
Oh, hang on. Someone's calling me.
All right.
Gladys Berry.
Everyone surround the astronaut.
Oh, this bitch, yeah. Oh.
Yeah, that's up my color ID.
Hey, Gladys. This is Rose.
Final free screen.
Wait.
Rose?
Hold on. On my mark.
Am I talking to Rose and Mary right now?
Bitch, why can I hear this you is, right now? Do I got the three-way
this
on?
This is Rose.
I think you might have had the three-way on, Matt. Rose, what's going on, baby? Yes,
good job. I want to invite you to the pink cage on top of the rooftop, 8 a.m. tomorrow morning, LST. I wanted to know if you were available if you wanted to do like a game show during the event.
That would
I mean,
be kind of fun.
I did a family feud one time before, so I think it might be fun just to, you know, have people ride BMX, have people, you know, Z's coming with her food and her diner. We got Windsong coming with her weed. We just need you.
I didn't ask me to do no event.
It's a BYOB, bring your own bike.
Me and Mary will think of something. Right now we're on the top of Mount Chiliad, we're about to come down soon.
Hey, well, it's not
you
till 8 a.m. tomorrow morning, LST.
Mary, I'm hurrying.
You ain't hurrying.
If you're available,
if
you're not doing anything tomorrow morning, LST, we'd love to have you.
Sorry, sweetheart. I'll be there. I'll think of something.
Alrighty. Sounds great. Thanks so much.
Mary, I'm hurrying, goddammit.
Hurry up, bitch. You finna go to the hospital.
You gotta hide.
Alright.
It's fine.
There we go.
We sent him good vibes.
Alright.
I wasn't spacing it out properly.
Maybe we should do a five-person high five.
It's good.
Got this sport.
I think, group hug.
Group hug.
Group hug? Well, I just hugged, so it's on
luck,
global
bro.
Cooldown.
Good luck, bro. You got this.
Thank you. Thank you so much for the hugs.
You got this.
All right, Edwin. Come with me.
There's something poking me.
My name is Edwin. Edwin Aldrin.
Oh. All right, Edwin. Come with me.
Nice to meet you, Edwin. You're going to do so good. You're going to find that G-spot.
Give him the keys into the launch pad.
Hey, I need y'all to back away so I can give him keys.
Your shuttle awaits you, bro.
I had to get the keys, sweetheart.
Yeah, I got the keys.
All right, go ahead, climb on in. I'm gonna talk you through this.
X game.
Alright.
Alright, listen, sport. This G-spot's gonna be a difficult challenge. But I believe in you.
I believe
if
in you.
If you...
Thank you.
...find a G-spot. And survive. Give me a call.
Are you on a radio? Are you on a radio with us?
Seatbelt on.
I don't have a radio, no.
Oh, shit. I tell you what, someone stay here. I'm gonna go stand over there so I can watch the G spot. I'll let you know when he's ready. When I say go, tell him to go, okay? Now, Edwin.
Right, sounds good.
You need to go as fast as you can and hit that goddamn ramp right there. And if you don't, you will never find the G spot.
Oh, okay.
You might
have
to back up.
No, right here is fine. You can't really. If you back up, this thing doesn't turn well enough. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
All right, I'm gonna go get in position. I'll let y'all know the radio when to tell him to go. All
right. Good luck, Edwin.
I'm ready.
You got this.
All right, tell me to go.
Oh, my God.
Here you go.
He's alive!
Oh!
Where are you, Norm? Norm, are you on the radio? Oh my god!
Did he make it?
That's Norm.
Commander Norm Hilder. Found the G-spot, ladies and gentlemen.
He survived. He found the G-spot.
He found the G-spot.
Hop on. I'll take you up to the top.
Yeah, yeah. No, I really appreciate that.
He did? He found it?
He found it. No, is he alive? Dirty. Norm, is he alive?
Yes, I'm telling you to ping.
Okay.
All right. I can't believe he did it.
Okay, excellent.
I mean, I can't believe. I believe.
Right, thank you. Speak to you soon.
What the hell? How did he survive?
All right.
If you saw what I saw, I don't know how he survived.
God damn. He has what it takes,
he
I think.
He found the G-spot.
He found it.
Guys,
would be telling
this
tales.
May be our best cadet yet, but yep. Still not done yet. We still have to do the airport scene.
Absolutely. That's the next step.
Wait, the tuner chip.
Actually,
wait, what's the next step?
I've got. Before we do that step, we might need to put a whole other step in between.
All right. Mm.
Apparently, at 8 a.m. Los Angeles time, there's gonna be a gathering of people on top of the pink cage. Just be a good crowd.
For the
what if we got him
game.
To jump that little ramp and see if he can jump the pink cage?
I love it.
Ooh, that's
a great
good start.
Idea. Let's do it.
That seems too easy, honestly. I mean, I've done that plenty of times.
Yeah, no, it's just the next step. Just to build up for the big jump.
Training.
All right.
Or yeah. We could just promote at the pink cage that we're gonna do the thing at there.
I think promotion, honestly, yeah, that's just definitely. You know, that little jump is nothing.
How are we gonna go get him?
You know what? Maybe he could.
I have his.
Unless
location.
He like takes a. Are you talking about taking like a car off of there?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I guess maybe.
All right. Can I grab one of the motorcycles to get him real quick?
Well, I got.
Oh, sure. You can
my car is over here.
Well,
yes.
The thing
I'm
is, you need to hold the brakes all the way down that mountain. Do not get cocky. You are gonna die. He's gonna die.
He's gonna die.
Yeah. He's actually going for him. Oh, he's gonna die.
Hey, give me the keys to your
car.
Yep,
he's gonna die.
All right. It should be on your map.
You on the radio, Norm?
I am not. I don't have.
Did you get it, Gladys?
Oh.
I did.
All right. I'll text you my number.
All right. Hop in.
All right. I'm hopping in. I have to meditate. Seatbelt on. Okay. I'm gonna close my eyes so I don't have to see this.
Oh, this ain't a bro.
This thing is pretty tanky. Norm, you okay? Oh wait, he doesn't have a radio.
Right, he's gonna be way down there anyways. We gotta keep going.
Yeah. Surprised we made it up with the car in one piece. I'm a pretty potato driver sometimes, so I'm surprised we made it.
Hey, Georgina!
Hey, man, I just saw your ad in the Yellow Pages. What happened to Kelly, man?
Oh, don't worry. We got him out of there. His stupid ass went into a pipe and saw something shiny. He crawled in there, couldn't find his way out, so we had to raise money to get him out.
Hey, but you got enough money, man. I was gonna offer you some weed. I don't got a lot of money, but you know, I got a lot of weed I can donate to the cause.
Well, I appreciate that, but we got them all out. What are you doing at 8 a.m.? Apparently, there's some big shindig.
Oh, yeah, there's some bike thing. I guess I'm doing that, man, as long as I'm, like, you know, not in danger there.
Well, you shouldn't be in danger. You'll be fine. There's going to be, like, there's gonna be food there, and entertainment, all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, as long as the guy who's trying to kill me isn't there, man.
Who's trying to kill you?
That sounds like a good time. Ricky.
Oh, Ricky's trying to kill you. Why is he trying to kill you?
Yeah, I don't know. Because I got a lot of weed, I guess. And he doesn't like that I have a lot of weed. He wants some weed. And I don't know. He's crazy, man. He's bad vibes.
Yeah, he's bad. Yeah, he's crazy. He's psychopath, serial killer crazy. Yeah, he is.
Yeah, I picked up on that, man. I picked up on that a lot.
All right, baby, I gotta let you go because I'm driving down Mount Chiliad, and I do not want to crash.
Not down Mount Chiliad. Oh, shit. Be careful, man.
Yeah, I'm going careful. All right, Gigi, I'll see you at that party.
Bye, dude.
Bye, baby. All right. Norm called me. Call him back so you see where he's at.
All right. Hello?
Hey, Normie, where you at?
Stay there. I see you.
I'm staying there.
You see my light?
No. Yes, I do. Oh, yeah. All right. You got him?
Yep. Got the package.
All right, we're good.
All right, I also had another idea.
What's that?
Potentially. But we'll talk later.
All right, sounds good, baby.
All right, where's everyone else?
Well, everyone's here except for Kelly. I don't know where Kelly's at.
We're meeting at
the did Kelly fall?
Oh, that's you, Kelly? Kelly!
What?
Yeah, I guess we meet at the pink cage.
Okay. They thought you died.
I did a pink cage.
Thank you.
money for that?
Oh, I'm not worried about that. I'm not worried about that at all, sweetheart.
Okay, are you sure?
Okay, I saw the red lights. I should have just stopped, but...
Yeah, she's just really nervous.
Well, I didn't mean to mess her up.
Oh, no. I just wanted to make sure that you were okay and understood what was going on.
Of course I'm understanding. Would you? I love all of y'all.
All right, Gladys. We love you, too. Take that vest. You'll be safe.
Thank you, sweetheart. I will. All
right. Got it. Good.
Okay. Ma'am, I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. It's my fault. Don't worry about
it. I'm still trying to learn how to control it, so I apologize.
You'll get it, baby. You'll get it. Here's what you gotta do. You gotta use it like a man. You gotta think that ambulance is a man or woman, whatever you're down for. You gotta treat it with some love and affection, you know. What I used to do when I'm trying to get used to a new vehicle is I firmly grasp the wheel. I get a good grip on it.
Thank you. I'm sorry, you have a call, but I appreciate it.
Go ahead. Make sure you lick your palm and slap the wheel.
Yes, ma'am.
That should be interesting.
Hey, Gladys. Gladys?
Yeah?
I'm kidding, I swear. Please.
Al single.
Oh, I put it away.
Male single now. What happened to Trish?
I'm sorry. Sob. I'm sorry that
Sob
happened
is
to you.
Single.
Sob is, where's Sob at?
Right here.
This little baby boy in the corner? This little baby boo boo?
He's crying.
What? Are you serious?
I don't want to talk about it.
You want me to walk you like a baby?
Oh, Gladys, put me down. Put me down.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Gladys gonna buy you a rocking bird. And if you're sad cause Brenda broke your heart, well, I can stab away through the neck and cut a artery. She will bleed out. And we can leave her body on the beach and let some seagulls eat the body. Ice cream? Yeah.
Ow.
What happened?
I don't want to talk about it, Gladys, all right?
Well, listen, I understand that. But sometimes talking about it makes it better, so you give me a call when you're ready. And I'll take you out for ice cream. And I will not make my moves on you, I promise.
Thanks, Gladys. You're a good friend.
All right, are you ready?
Well,
okay.
We I just sent a man off Mount Chiliad in a car, and he survived.
Yes, you know, better splits.
He's training to be an astronaut, so I told him he's got to find a G-spot.
Good luck finding a guy that can find the G-spot.
Apparently, he survived going down Mount Chiliad, so he said he found it.
Well, did you feel anything from it?
Well, I didn't touch my G-spot. He's trying to, you know, get them G-spot force wins.
But isn't yours the only one that matters in the city?
Oh, if a man can't find it, I can find it myself, best believe that. I tell you what, if you ever need help finding pictures, give me a call, baby.
Appreciate it. X Games. Is this what Mel's doing? X Games?
Hi, I'm just checking out
It's a Lambo.
Of course Gladys is gonna fucking rob this Lambo. It's just sitting here.
Look at the pink seats. Are they pink or...
Hell yeah! Free Lamborghini! Hell yeah!
Girl!
Hop in, baby!
Nice! This is... What is this?
I don't know. I just found it and stole it.
Okay. It ain't have nothing in it.
Let me check.
You sure don't.
Apparently there's X Games going on up here in a little bit.
Yeah, I was up here.
What's up, David?
Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck.
You all right?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I keep slipping. That's what happens when you puncture your eardrum with a rusty nail. All that liquid comes out.
I don't think that's good liquid, sweetheart.
Yeah,
it was very good.
Why did you
try
that?
I mean, actually, Mary, you're the one that's hard to hear. You should try that.
Don't do that. I ain't doing that.
How come?
You guys got a hog like this?
You're gonna be hard of thinking too. You poke
I tell you
too
what.
Hard.
Oh, for X Games, I should do this ramp in this Lamborghini right there.
They
I should
already
do that.
Been doing it. They all everybody already
in a
been
Lamborghini.
Doing it. Everybody been just doing it. You ain't the only one been up here. They been up here all night.
Oh, we gotta do a test run.
Oh, hold on. Just put my seatbelt on. Okay. Oh, girl, I think, this is... this what you get.
It's all right, we good. I'll just fix it.
Oh. Well, normally you ain't got nothing to fix it with.
Well, today I am prepared, girl. How you been?
I'm good. I just seen Slim.
You saw Slim?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
I haven't seen his ass in a while. What are you up to?
Shit, I don't know. He seemed different, though. I ain't seen him like this too much.
I mean, he seemed different.
I don't know. He just seemed different. Nothing, like, too crazy, but he was just definitely different than he used to be. I ain't seen them in a while. It's been like months, shit.
Yeah, he ain't walk around in his goddamn pimp coat or nothing like that no more.
Hell no. What was I gonna say? I got a little bit of SMG ammo off of Mona too, but shit, it's better than none.
Oh, I gotta show you how to make that.
Yeah. What you need?
Where y'all at? Well, you need like one rubber, one plastic, one metal.
One rubber, one plastic, one metal. Oh, okay, I got all that. What kind of metal? Aluminum?
Scrap metal.
I don't know how much scrap metal I got, but...
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, man.
Wait, where did you find this?
Bowling.
It was at the hospital. I just got in it and took it. Mine now.
Okay,
I'm a sovereign citizen.
Yeah. I crashed it, and then I had an EMT drive it there for me. This was like hours ago.
Is this
that's fucking great?
Is this when Eugene told me you're riding around a Lambo? Is this it?
Yeah, that's it.
Lord have mercy.
It's Robbie's, the convenience store owner.
Well, I just sent up this ramp, so
yeah, do it, baby girl. It's all you.
I'm gonna do it when everybody gets here, 8 o'clock.
And you try to kill us again, girl. What not?
Sorry,
Jesus.
It's a liability.
I ain't no liability. You can't even spell that. Actually, yeah, you can. I can't.
Yeah, I don't know if I can. LIABILITY. I don't know.
LIBERIA.
Huh?
Liability. I should not guess Liberia. Let me see where Kelly the man. Hey, can y'all hear me on the radio?
I heard just Saint Kelly. Big knucklehead motherfucker. When I was trying to get the damn ammo from Slim, his ass gonna walk up talking all loud, telling me,
Ooh, are you doing illegal activity?
Shut your ass up,
goddamn,
kill.
You should have shot him right in his plastic muscles. We shouldn't
have. Well, I didn't have the bullets yet. I was trying to get them.
Where you at?
I'm in court.
You're in court? What happened?
What? I'm watching Norm's case.
Norm has a case right now? Guess who?
Sorry, I had to leave. Norm, I thought he was, like, doing some sort of bench, there's a bench trial, but I don't know if I'm gonna say, because it's kind of boring.
Well, me and Mary, there's Mel and Davey, we're all up here on the PK's roof waiting for this thing to start.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, come on over here.
Okay, yeah, I'll be right there.
All right, see you soon.
What the hell is they doing?
I think they're just trying things out, getting ready for these X Games, apparently.
I was just looking up there and trying to figure out what he was doing. He was running into each other up there and things. What the hell? He done flipped over.
Well, I missed it.
Yeah. So what you doing? What you was doing up there on Mount Chiliad?
There's a guy dressed as an astronaut trying to be an astronaut, so we made him drive a car from Mount Chiliad to learn how to find the G-spot.
What?
Ain't no G-spot force wins. He has to experience that before he goes into space.
Why you just didn't take him skydiving or something like that?
Well, that, you can't really do that in my head.
Oh.
If you could, you know, we would.
But yes, these guys
after
watching this, bench trial with Norm.
After this, the spaceman has to do another trial. You can come along for that too, baby. He gonna fly today.
Why you don't just put his ass on top of one of these tall ass buildings with a parachute or something?
We don't have a parachute. We just got cars and ramps.
Well, shit, you might as well just throw him off. You're doing the same thing, but he in a car. What's the difference?
The difference is I get enjoyment out of his pain.
Then stand at the bottom and wait for him to calm down.
I want to see the whole thing. Mary! He
needs a long
then jump
him.
With him, bitch!
Why did you jump with him?
At the airport.
Ain't that curious?
You know, I've been trying to figure out what kind of bicycle I want recently. You could say I'm a little bike curious. I didn't know if I wanted a BMX or a Fixer or I don't know. A little cruiser bike.
Wait, you're getting into bikes now? What the hell?
I'm not getting into bicycles. I just want to get another one.
Well, all that time I was into bikes and you didn't give two shits about bikes. Now I'm into muscle bikes and now you're like, oh, hey, I think I'll get a bike.
Kelly, I'm pretty sure that if there was a clock in, like a little punch card for how many people hung out with you on a bicycle, I'm pretty sure I'm number one.
No.
All right, name someone else.
Jake the Snake.
I highly doubt Jake. I don't know Sheldon, maybe Sheldon, but I doubt Jake the Snake been on a bicycle longer.
Yeah,
what is
Jake
this man
the
doing?
Snake, he's real cool.
I don't
guy.
Know.
Let's see who else.
I just don't. Yeah, you got competition. Cause look at him.
Well,
I can do cooler stuff than that. You see, what do you think he's doing? Oh, what if I get with? Oh, what if I do that but with a car? You think I could go over that pink cage logo?
I don't want to be in the car when you try.
I'm gonna do it.
Oh,
you can just take pictures. Is that Chip's out here?
Chip, what's up, baby?
Man, what's going on, you guys?
Yeah, good morning, how you doing, baby?
Oh, but you know me, just doing my stuff.
God bless you.
Yeah. You looking good. You got a little more color to your skin. You don't look so pale and cracked out right now.
You ain't so hunchback today. You look like you almost can stand up straight if you try hard enough.
Oh, well, you know, there's one thing that's almost standing, and that's my mountain.
I'm waiting to see it.
It's almost done.
His what?
It's Crack Mountain.
Oh, okay. All right. It's going to be awesome. Yeah. What inspired you to do that, Chip?
Oh, I just want to make sure I have enough, you know?
More people.
Okay, yeah. What if there's a zombie apocalypse?
Hey, Kelly.
You know?
Yeah, you never know.
Cycle, Kelly?
That's new. Someone,
yeah.
Said okay. That there was gonna be cars.
Well, all right, Chip.
His motorcycle.
No, you let me know if you need some more.
Yeah, I will. Sure thing.
What is Jasmine yeah. have competition?
Multiple people probably be hurt too.
Oh? Jasmine.
Yeah, Jasmine.
Well, who's Jasmine?
Yeah.
Only the biggest crack supplier in Los Angeles.
And then they crashed.
Oh, well, shit. Did I meet Jasmine?
But, I had to slow down.
Yeah, you can see he was standing pretty close to her.
I could easily pass, like, two or three of those guys.
What are you talking about?
That's me! That's my code name!
Oh, well, shit. Why,
I'm just
why
kidding. You can sell him. I don't care. I don't have that much left anyways. I got rehab.
I've been selling to him before. You've been selling to him. I was the original
Yeah. Champs, who gave you a rock first?
Oh. Luckily, you know, I'm gonna be honest. I don't really remember. I've had plenty of rocks from plenty of people. You know?
I was giving them rocks when young dad was around.
Okay, then yeah, that was before me then. Because I didn't have crack back then. I was selling coke. Yeah.
Surprisingly,
I had got it.
I said no, maybe, Champs. No, maybe. Yeah, because I was getting bricks with Dab. I don't know, but I was doing most of cocaine, so you probably would have been first one to sell crack.
Yeah, he taught me how to whip that thing up. You know, I had forgot the recipe changed up since I was, you know, with youngster.
Oh goddamn it, baby! Listen to this shit. I was supposed to get a brick, and that motherfucker forgot about me again.
Oh, that's some fucked up shit.
Yeah, last time I got one, I fucked it up. I only got 5 bags out of it.
Oh, damn. Yeah, you fucked up, girl. We're gonna have to work on that.
Yeah.
Was it stepped on?
Let's just say I wasn't listening properly when I did it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's been a minute since I've, you know, did some things, but, we'll be all right. What time is it? Let me see.
That'd be 7. Yeah, 7.
About
an
hour. Yeah. Okay.
Rose wanted me to do like a game show, but I'm sick. I don't have the energy to put on a game show. I don't have the energy to do anything but stand around and talk, to be honest.
Oh. So, I mean, I thought this was only bicycles. Can people bring their own bikes?
Well, I just stole this Lamborghini and I'm going to send it off that ramp.
Oh. Hey, Kelly, can you bring your bikes, I guess? Is that bicycle?
Huh?
Oh, like motorbikes.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm just cruising around on the Sanchez.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
It fits my muscle man lifestyle.
Yeah,
Wouldn't you think, like, maybe a biker bike would fit your muscle style better than a fucking Sanchez? I've never seen a muscle man on a Sanchez.
It's all the same to me.
He don't wear clothes, so, you know, it's kind of more like beachy, you know, type of thing. You kind of go with the thong
thing. I like an ATV, that's my goal. Once I get out of debt, I'm going to buy myself an ATV. Splurge on myself.
I think it'd be a little awkward if I seen him on like a Harley Davidson with no clothes on, you know. Dead is more acceptable.
See, I don't think that'd be more awkward. I think that would fit him better.
No.
Well, yeah, I'm like,
only if
why?
I had tattoos.
You're just afraid you're going to get turned on you see him on a Harley.
No, not at all. I'm just thinking to myself, I'd be thinking, why the fuck is he butt naked on a Harley? But if I see him on that, I'm thinking, oh, he was at the beach in the sand doing tricks and stuff. Okay, oh, that's cute.
Exactly. See, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Mary, guess what his debt is down to? First, Kelly, tell Mary what your debt was up to at one point.
$135,000.
Guess what he's got it down to right now?
Oh, damn. What it is? The 50,000.
Nope. Guess again.
Is that like a good guess again? Yeah, that was a good guess again because you said guess again. Let me think. 40,000.
13,000.
Ooh, baby. That is what I'm talking about. You
I'm
know
so
what?
Close.
I am proud of you. How you do it? Like, I mean,
hard work, dedication.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, Jesus!
That man is dead. Shit. Fred Durst is dead as hell.
Oh my God.
Wait, I hope not, because he's supposed to.
Oh, he's not okay.
No.
Oh no.
Ah, you stupid motherfucker! Oh, damn, Kelly.
Oh my God! He almost landed on him.
Oh yeah, he hurt.
Is that Fred Durst?
Limp Bizkit?
That's Freddy or whatever his name
was. Fred Durst.
Yeah.
More like Fred Durst.
Well, now, yeah. Wow. Took the words out of my mouth.
Rose, you might have to get another act for the show because this one comes.
We might need an insurance salesman too.
Just make everybody sign a waiver. You'll be fine.
Yeah.
Oh shit, you
that
all
was
saw
awesome. That?
That
was awesome.
Yeah, he's not doing well.
Best thing I've seen all day. I'm gonna send a lamb off that ramp over there and I'm gonna jump the pink cape sign.
Uh-oh.
You can do it. I believe in you.
What?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
What are you doing, man?
What are you doing?
You smell like aftershave. That's nice. Mel? Mel?
Oh,
jeez.
Oh,
Mel!
Oh,
yeah.
Like a goddamn landmine.
Couldn't you guys just wait until the actual event starts? God.
There are so many people here.
Kelly, we should probably get away from that one.
Kelly's bike, is leaking gas.
No, it's not fine. I'm getting away from that.
What happened?
I'm going to get away from that one.
It smells a lot like gasoline up there.
Oh, shit.
You gonna try again?
Oh. Let me see if I can pull the
whole dog.
I think
he should be riding that
I'm just not gonna
drive
you like
everybody
I did
clear the ramp! Clear the ramp! You gotta get more speed, Mel.
Fire.
It's a wooden.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
See the fire?
I saw it. Save my friend Fred!
Is Gladys okay?
I'm fine!
Yes. Alright.
For now.
What does that mean, for now?
What? What do you mean?
Why are you driving away from the event?
Well, we're going back.
Whoa! Did you drop Fred Durst in the air? Or was he in the back? Oh.
Oh, yes, I did.
And you plan to do that with me?
No, I wanted you to think I was.
I really didn't. I thought I was gonna ride.
Check this out.
God damn it, Mel!
You've mastered the tuck and roll.
This is a one-seater!
Yep.
Why
is that Norm?
Why is Norm's car just
Who in God's name is screaming?
I can't hear no one screaming.
What is that? What is with all the fire?
Oh
my goodness. Gladys, you might want to get your Lambo out of there.
Lambo's fine. Kelly is not.
That scooter's not.
That scooter.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
God damn it. This is a fucking shit show.
Damn, girl.
You try moving all that goddamn fire over there.
Half your car on the ground.
It ain't mine. I ain't worried about it.
I guess that's the attitude to have. There go your fire. I mean, your. Oh, Jesus. That scared the hell out of me.
What?
That thing ripped up.
Oh, yeah. It gets really loud.
I thought you was finna take off. Kill his stupid ass damn. I told him, I said, listen here. You leaking gas. You need to watch out. Just a little bit of fire.
It's just fire. There's no problem with that.
No problem.
I'm a manly man.
I got all these muscles. I don't need anyone.
I got all these muscles.
I'm so hot.
I'm so strong.
I'll fuck you sideways.
Yo, you know, see how that long that got him? His ass going straight to the hot spot.
Uh-huh. No, Mr. Vent getting worked on. I hope they got some aloe vera up there for you, Kelly.
They need a whole goddamn bathtub full of it. I missed the explosion. I wanted to see it.
Yeah, I mean, it was a special one because he fell on top of the thing before it blew up. And then it blew up while he was on top of it.
Hey, Rose?
Hi.
Hey, are you in charge of this event?
A little bit.
A little bit? Okay.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, it's just if there's going to be like a BMX event or anything that, you know, looks like it might have people getting injured.
EMS.
Oh, yeah, I just got on duty.
Sorry about that. Yeah, I know 311 it. I'm sorry.
No, that's fine. I was just double checking since
I was
here.
How you are? How are you, Sam?
Pretty good. I think I'm gonna maybe stick around here and help you out in case people get hurt.
Oh, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Sam, would be a great idea, Rose. I don't feel like doing anything. I'm just gonna watch.
No problem. Just chill, relax, have fun.
But I am gonna hit this ramp right here in my Lamborghini.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh boy.
I would be careful about the bikes. Okay? We said no cars, just bikes, because it's gonna be explosive.
Yeah, let's not do cars.
That's not on me. If you do cars, that's not on me.
I'll just do that after.
We advertised on the Twitter, do not use your vehicle.
Yeah, that includes motorbikes as well.
Yeah,
just
if they do
bikes.
That, they do that. I can't control the people of Los Santos, the city. It's crazy. Just do whatever you want. I just had to say I don't endorse it.
No, that's fine. Well, I guess I'll wait till everyone's done.
All right.
What's going on over here?
They're doing some kind of, you know.
Who did half a plan?
Right? You organizing it, Rose?
Who, what?
Nettie, I'm going to.
Oh, okay.
You said who was her?
And also.
That's Rose Edwards. She's a nice girl. Well, you don't like her.
She ain't let me use her damn, use her radio earlier. I was hearing voices. I wanted to see if it was radio.
Shout out 97, thanks for the 216 biddies and the 5 good subs. We really appreciate that. The Funk Police, thanks again for the 21 sub.
Well,
2,
bitch,
Star Wars,
you.
The
you
best.
Young man says love radio. Might have hepatitis C, bitch. I'm taking a chance too, ho.
I say both of y'all, you're taking a chance at that point. I'm ready to hear voices.
Yeah. Little bitch.
Well, next time you hear voices, just pretend like you hacking into the mainframe. You say you hacked the phone. That's what I do.
Girl, you crazy as hell. You finna get a whole FBI charge talking about hacking and stuff like that.
I ain't get no FBI charge. They don't got the time and money to invest in me.
Well, you say that till they at your front door. They'll do anything to get
you out. And I'll sneak out the back.
Oh, okay. Well, you can try it. Get bit by
got an assault SMG waiting on them.
How's it going?
Pretty good.
I put some holes in them like the side of a boat trying to sink. Hey, Z.
Hey, how are you, fellas?
Doing good.
We doing good. How you doing?
I'm well, ma'am. Did we meet?
I think we here did one day in a diner.
Oh, that's right. You did. Miss Mary.
Mm-hmm. What? Did you say married?
Mary. Miss
no,
Mary.
I said I ain't married. Girl, not right now.
Well, I am, but, you know.
How is you?
How was the wedding? Mm-hmm.
The first one was terrible. The second one
Yeah,
was
two weddings.
One, my fiance got shot and the whole wedding party got robbed. So, yeah, we got two weddings.
Well, yeah.
No, I'm not worried about where I'm at.
Yeah.
I'm
mean, good. Did they charge you for the first one? I hope it was free.
Oh, no. No, no, no. They couldn't have charged us for the first because it's at my new restaurant.
Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Nice, nice.
Thank you. I hope to see you ladies there, actually.
Is it really about to rain?
Ah, this is great.
What happened?
Mel just busted his ass.
Oh, damn.
I ain't even see it, damn.
Lord have mercy, that's a dumb motherfucker right there.
So, hold on, when this thing starting?
I don't even know.
It's supposed to have already started, I think.
Yeah, what are they doing? Is it tricks or something? What the fuck is going on?
I don't know. They talk about some X Games or whatnot. Retreat. Oh my gosh.
Hello. For her to have such a shitty attitude, this is so unorganized.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
I'm gonna move the fuck out of the way.
Well, I'm really trying not to get hurt here. Where? Mill Ian?
What's up, Z?
Nothing much. Trying to see what's actually going on here because I'm not understanding.
Yeah, me either.
Mm-mm. I read you heist jump contest, BMX bike heist jump. If anybody wants to participate, $1,000 cash prize.
Oh,
okay.
Okay. All right. Okay, that's more better.
I got a bike here.
You heard that, Gladys? He got a bike here. Go get us that money.
Bike,
if you got a bike, I'll try it. Yeah.
Yeah, it's right over there.
Which one? Yeah, go get us that money, girl. I know you finna do it.
Where'd he go? Yeah,
he's right over there, Miss Gladys. Right over there. Going
up and down, okay. We can use the same bikes over if people want to like.
Unglock
if people
it.
Want to use
gotta
the bike,
the
you can use the bike and then who wants to be the judge? I'll let Lynn be the judge.
I tell you what, I'll be a judge.
All right.
Gladys, you wanna be a judge?
Alright, Gladys.
Yeah. I better be a judge and jump.
Okay. Yeah, me too.
Alright, Lynn, you're gonna be the judge with Gladys. You guys can stand up there. Can you stand up there?
Yeah, I'm gonna stand up on that shit and smoke this weed.
Alright, cool. Yeah. I'm not sure if you want to stand over there and you might get hurt. Yeah. Or you think it's good?
I think it'd be fine.
Alright, cool. Alright.
Hop up on that shit.
Yeah, come on up here.
Yeah, last time I saw you, you had crazy bitch ass eyes.
Last time I saw you, laying on the guy. Oh no. Oh no.
Yeah, I was laying in bed with
your
mom.
No.
Oh, mama joke. There we
Comic
go.
Sense. Comic Sense!
Yeah, where you at? What year you born?
93. 57 of me. 1957.
That one's a little bit too long. I think I said 93.
too much medicine. Too much medicine.
$18.93.
Do not be Mary Jane.
Hey Navajo, what's going on, dude?
Me Mary Jane.
I've been sick, that's about it. Nothing new. I'm just trying to get better. Beware of squirrels. Thanks for the 2 month sub. Yeah, like being sick and not being able to stream like I want to and just feeling like shit is like really taking a toll on my mental health this week as well. Oh god, the server fucking go down again. So right now I never lay back in my chair when I'm streaming. But right now I'm like laid all the way back on my mic. All the way up. Yeah, I feel like probably a good handful of this left. Dipped out just then. President X NYC, thank you so much. Appreciate that, man. It's felt so unstable. Yeah, I really have. It's been really unstable lately. Fuck, I'm up to 5. Yeah. I got pushed back from 1 to 5. But that means 4 of the people with better prior lost their spot too and got back in. My cat looks so comfy on the bed. Hey, Mick, I missed you, by the way. Sorry, mental health isn't where you wanted it. I took a trip to San Francisco alone, did a hike, it felt way better. That sounds really good. I mean, once I'm not sick, my mental health will be a lot better. It's just like fact where I want to stream more. I just, at the same time, don't want to stream more because I'm sick and I feel like I'm not giving the content I could be giving. You know what I mean? Now I mean, and like right now, I just want to pull a blanket up and lay down. But I really miss everybody on the server and I miss you guys. It sucks. I think today and tomorrow might be the last day of it because I've just been coughing up shit all day, which is new. Lately I've been just coughing. Today I'm coughing up shit, so I'm like slowly breaking up everything. As gross as that sounds. Here for some extreme, I absolutely love the content with you and Asta. Varco, thank you so much.